That was me 4 years ago, promising to make education a priority. This is me now, keeping my promise. This year alone, I approved a 9% across-the-board pay raise for teachers and increased education funding by $300 million. I didn't have to raise taxes to do it, I just had to do my homework. My attitude is this simple. Education is a big deal. Schools get the proper resources, parents get a choice in where their children attend school, period. I have children too.